What does it have for torque according to this? 545 pounds. Weight distribution 48% front. Total weight 3,372 pounds. And instructions for 750 horsepower. Current 721. So right now it's running on 721 horsepower. I can't wait to hear this engine. I can't wait. I've been in F12 for a minute, but I don't know the total difference between Lusso and that. And I didn't want to search it honestly because I didn't want to pretend that I knew about it unless I really know about it. So I didn't want to look it up. Anyways, let's go out on the track and enjoy 10 laps and see where we place with this car. Like I said, I've never driven this car before, so I'm excited to see and hear what it's gonna be like. Let's see what else are we going against. Even though we're chasing lap times, but it's nice to have something somewhat even. Okay, we have two full long race cars. I just want to get out of everybody's way and let them do their thing. Because it's what I was doing the first time and things went south big time. Confident for an all-wheel for a rear-wheel drive car. And remember, guys, this is a GT car, not a race car. So it's doing really well. What did we get for that? 228, 278. Yeah, that's terrible. Thank you. faster than 60-something miles per hour without really pushing it. 3 seconds off. Wow. Last lap, I don't know if we even can pull anything anymore. But what a car. What a great car. Love it. I honestly love it a lot more than I thought I would. Fourth, which is dead last, but who cares? Again, we're chasing lap times. And those were two race cars, not three really. Excuses, excuses, right? All right, so 2:23.84. That will become our fastest lap. I hope you guys enjoyed this little bit of a track time at Road America. I hope you guys have a great week ahead of you, and we're gonna keep pushing it towards the new year, and of course we'll see you in the new year. We got a little different things set up for the future. We'll talk and we'll watch it later. Anyway, for now, have a great night, have a great day. Depends on what time you're watching it. And we'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.